China Evergrande's cash flow is expected to improve when it spins off its property management arm next week. The Hong Kong initial public offering of Evergrande Property Services will fetch up to $18 billion if an over-allotment option is triggered. Trading begins next Wednesday. The mainland developer received a further boost by securing almost $5 billion US dollars in investments from state-linked firms.